facility part, not doing limitation, not giving what we have more than to the community. In this context, okay, up to your family members, sharing, building relationship is okay. But we have very handful of people, particularly Bhutanese, giving more back to the community. This is the biggest problem now. So, I was thinking myself, how do we go about? We have got plenty of rich people. Getting back to community is very difficult. Where they go is a visible thing. As Tafsir mentioned about any construction of temple, they will come forward. Because it's visible and they want to show the community that I'm for you, I'm doing this. So this is one group of rich people. Another group of people is politicians now. With their money or the government money, they go to the community saying, yes, this is for you. And making people to want more instead of satisfying them whatever they have. This is one thing. Second thing is dividing into. Now you have got two parties. Where I live in is a small society. But that small society and community has got two divisions. Two. Governing party and opposition party. And okay, to continue as a party for the good reason is good enough. But living like that for generation together, I think is no good. How to go about is a big issue now. First thing, rich people giving back, politicians understanding their roles and responsibilities, relationship, and the physical facilities that are actually required at community level, and try to bridge the gap that is widening now. So this is coming into my head, particularly, getting to this lesson now. So, 104, I was counting yesterday, 104 of us will be able to do a small way, contribute in a small way to say that, okay, it is enough now, let us go back and contribute. But who are outside this room, how can we start the education if you take 10 years to 30 years to do things? For India, it is 100 years. And now, if I live long, maybe another 15 years, 20 years. I press my saying, how can I now, drawing this lesson, how can I effectively do this? Message to the people, it should be okay. That's why becoming heavier now. I came with 1 meter, now it is becoming. You just carry it back to Masanda. My recommendation would be that plastic has to be on the policymakers, but none of us are here to influence the government. My recommendation is to have, yes, we have got another 2 years, 3 years, so first I would like to have these politicians and policymakers to have this course. Second course is the managers and the executive members, the secretaries and our commissioners, what we call Zonga. And if that trickles down, then your wish to have from 10 years to 30 years can be fulfilled. Otherwise, it will be very difficult to start with. I think we have to start from somewhere. Education is one thing. When we do that, we have to change the whole curriculum and the process of. So who does that? The education ministry does it.
Education is
The coincidence was that Dasa Sinhaji was invited for a convocation address at IIIT Hyderabad. It was not even published. And he couldn't make it. So, very adjacent to that, we had this workshop, which is an international workshop on human values, universal human values. So, next time when Gandhi, the director of IIIT, invited Rashad Sindhya to come for this workshop. He said no, because he had already, was not able to come for the first workshop. So, out of that courtesy, he came. Now, when he came for this 3-day workshop, 1.5 day he had made the presentation on this, and for another, 1.5 day, other people who were the participants, we expected them to tell what they are doing and all this. This 1.5 day workshop created an impression in him that this is something worth trying. This was 8th of January, 6th to 8th of January. On 9th January, he came back to this Canada. We had a workshop starting from 17 January. So in 2 days' time, we got a message from here that some 22 people are coming from 11 colleges of the university to attend the workshop, which is starting from 17th of January. This is not even 8 months. In 8 months' time, we have a workshop here, which is attended by 100 people. We had a workshop in ACC recently. In Thimphu, the Rashad Nitin, the chairperson of the workshop, she decided to close down all the activity of ACC for 3 days and make all the people attend the workshop. So there were, I think, 90 people there. And she invited the Commissioner of Election Commission, Commissioner of Public Service, the Mr. Pradhan, and the registrar of the Royal Institute of Management and this RIHS people. Then there is this counselor from the Ministry of Education. All these people came. And this is just 8 months now. And she herself is planning to come to Hyderabad to attend this 8-day workshop along with the Secretary of Education. So all this is happening in 8 months. The university has already decided to implement it as on a regular course for all the students of the university, which in colleges. ASU has already started for all the students. So all this is happening in 8 months. I think it's going much faster than we would ever expect. This 100 years calculation for the world and this 30 years calculation for the Bhutan was with this, feeling that it takes 10 years for Dasa Thimle to understand and dig accordingly. And then he will try, talking to 10 more people. So I think here things are getting much faster. And one of the reasons why it is getting much faster here is that people still belong to community. They still have, this sense of living, at a level higher than just this physical facility. Okay. The concern for the relationship, concern for the community is there. And there is a feeling that there is something higher than this. This is enough. That feeling is already there. But then how to give it a very concrete expression is not clear. Okay. The use of the workshop, as I feel, is giving a very concrete expression to the people as to what they need to do to ensure this fulfillment as at the individual level, at the family level, at the community level, and finally at the level of the nation. So I would see that the use of this workshop is essentially to give a very clear-cut basis, clear-cut formulation as to what they have to do as individual, as family, as community, and finally, as a nation. So in that sense, what I feel that it would be much easier for Bhutan to make a right use of this. And in my kind of estimation, it is going much faster. Like Dasho Nitin, when she attended the workshop, she said, at the end of this thing, she was saying that, I'm certainly coming from the Hyderabad workshop. The only otherwise possibility would be that I die because of this impermanent. So if I'm alive, I will come. That kind of commitment to get from someone. And she was also telling that in these 3 days, my load has increased, like you were saying. Because first I thought that I will bring the secretary education along with me. Now I have so many people to bring along with me. So I think, things will move much faster. Because the basic is already there.
Why I mentioned this for this? Maybe through this group, me as a private, I don't forget some kinds of recommendation. One has to go to the war ministry because maybe from this college, director or from secretary, it has to go to Prime Minister's office and then it will be easier. Because all parties should be given this roses. Roses should be given to the institution, then we are talking about, okay, this is directors and lecturers. But we will be missing the whole picture. So they will be drilling one by one. They will be drilling on number 3 only. Because politicians are after votes. And then number 1 is important. The implication will come after the next generation. Because when our friend here said, why 10,000 megawatts of power? When we require only 400 megawatts. Our consumption capacity is 400. And we are exporting over 1,100 India. Just for money, for the politicians to come to understanding, and then they may refine their 10th or 11th plan.
Interestingly, at the end of this info workshop, I was talking to the commissioner of the election commission. I was just telling him that we should make it a necessary condition for any candidate standing for election to go through this workshop.